Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Codwins, and today we're going to be discussing Mackenzie Turner coming clean about what she did to get so popular. Mackenzie bought fans. Mackenzie is a well-known figure among you. In addition, she's been accused of purchasing views on her YouTube channel, which landed her in legal difficulties. In the present moment, the majority of people are asking themselves the following question, which is undoubtedly one of the most often asked. When compared to purchasing counterfeit YouTube likes, views, and subscribers, is it safer to acquire genuine ones? In order to achieve 100% risk-free outcomes, you need to purchase YouTube views, likes, and subscribers. However, I can't understand why you would believe it's illegal, although it's not. You should think about acquiring YouTube views, likes, and subscribers to help you grow your channel's audience and grow your channel's reputation. When it comes to growing your YouTube channel's audience, this is a fantastic strategy. However, despite the fact that there's been countless articles on the internet decrying this technique, I want you to know that if you play your cards right, it's a safe strategy. Now, when I say play your cards right, this is given a lot of attention. The recent scenario in which Mackenzie's YouTube channel was stopped for allegedly purchasing advertising packages, which was prominently covered by the Roblox media, may be familiar to some of you. Her statement. Now, after being uncovered by investigative journalists, she's finally spoken out about it and informed her admirers of the truth. It's really shocking. It's not only the photos and videos that have been edited that are part of the reality that exists on Instagram and YouTube. The problem is that there's too many false followers. Given the enormous number of them I acquired, I was able to judge whether or not the followers of other individuals were real. Surprisingly, every single page I studied had a number of fraudulent followers, including profiles of ladies I knew, Instagram models such as Bella Hadid. It was a nightmare. This resulted in sort of an existential crisis on my part. I quickly regretted purchasing followers since I'd essentially let a third-party tool hijack my Instagram. And now, as a result, I was being followed by more than 500,000 bots. I started eliminating the accounts and pledged to myself I wouldn't do it in the future. What I discovered had shaken me that I ended up deleting all of my previous actual videos forever. I recalled all the times I'd heard ladies talk about someone else and say things like, she has X amount of followers on Instagram, as if having a large number of followers on Instagram was some sort of accomplishment. Except that it isn't. The vast majority of followers are bought and paid for. It's literally all a lie. Opening up on other YouTubers. This is something done by someone who used to bully me, Inquisitor Master. It's easy to tell they're false since she posted a few photographs and boom, 1,000 followers. And she's using an algorithm that posts between 300 and 600 likes on each post, and an algorithm that loves to post between 600 and 800 likes each time. I could tell it was also purchased since she had a large number of likes, but only a few comments. She made it appear as though she had 100 comments on her post, but most of them were from her. She would respond to each comment with 5. Alex, on the other hand, appears to have a poor opinion of herself. She's attacked people for their appearance, and I believe she was only reflecting on herself. However, she didn't just expose herself, she also exposed another YouTuber who we all know and love or hate. What do you guys think about Mackenzie Turner buying her Instagram and YouTube views and subscribers? Make sure to let us know your thoughts on the whole entire situation in the comments down below so that we can have a little bit of a conversation. But anyways, guys, that's all we have for you guys today. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button and turn on your post notifications so you never miss out on a single video from us in the future. And also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because you'll love them just as much as this one. And we'll see you guys next time in a brand new video. Make sure to stay tuned for all of our next content.